To fix error unable to request SHSH 3uTools, you have to check below solutions 1. Visit shsh.host website 2. Copy the ESID code of the iPhone 3. Paste ESID in the target device 4. Select the device 5, check all EOS version all signed 6. Check the available latest and oldest version 7. Check the version you have, if is same version in shsh.host EOS version 8. Upgrade both 3uTools and your iOS firmware to latest version 9. Go to any Apple EOS download website and check for the latest firmware.